It's a crack right at the base of it and on top of it. Huge limb they destroyed backing into it. Give you perspective of the size of it with the saw sitting on top. No reason to hit that. Total incompetency.